And we're told now that you have brought, in its conclusion, in its entirety.
We were a little bit concerned at first. We were a little nervous. We were pressed for time. We were pressed with music. We were pressed with scripts. Press, press, press.
But now.
But we got it.
All right, now the final product. Ladies and gentlemen, may we present
with
to
pleasure.
You, Fuji Vice.
Oh, my God.
Next time I'll call him.
I'll stay up front.
Okay.
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 Oh, good shot.
Ta-da. You guys, there's a body over here!
What?
Look!
Oh, my God.
This dude must have been keeping some pretty fast company. Look at this. That bracelet must have been a gift from a Seahawk. All the victims get one. This is definitely drug-related. Must mean a shipment's coming down pretty soon. Probably coke. Probably a big one. Easy, lady. What is it?
It's my brother, Juan. I haven't seen him for years. I can't believe he'd get mixed up in something like this. Drugs.
Don't worry, Miss...
Angelica.
Angelica. Here come two of our vice cops now.
What do we got here, Lieutenant?
That dude didn't die of torture, that for sure.
Our man here was wasted because of a big coke deal coming down.
Ooh.
Street Hawk must be moving his stuff on the streets pretty soon. Our friend here must have gotten in the way somehow.
Juan, my poor Juan.
How does she fit in all of this?
She claims she's this guy's sister, Angelica. Says she hasn't seen him for years. I don't see the family resemblance myself.
What are you saying?
Look, the Seahawk wasted this guy pretty good. But even in mint condition, I wouldn't fit you two for a match set.
We'll take it from here, Lieutenant. The Seahawk's about to lose his wings. Don't worry, we'll get him.
Or her.
This doesn't look like woman's work to me. This guy was taken out
look,
by...
Don't rule down anybody. Maybe we haven't caught the Seahawk for a while because we've been on the wrong scent. Look, check in with me, boys.
Later, Lieutenant.
Angelica, Lieutenant was way out of line here. My partner and I are going to get the guy who offed your brother. Don't worry about a thing. You're in good hands now. Come on, we'll get you home.
Morocco, you have any contacts to get touch with the Seahawk?
Let's try our first informant, Matty the Mouse.
Oh, very good, very good.
You got a quarter?
Yeah, here.
I'll pay you back next week.
Yeah, yeah.
This quarter of a million can buy a lot of happiness.
Too bad it belongs to the department.
Don't be surprised if it gets lost in the scuffle during the arrest. It could very easily find its way into our pockets.
Oh, oh, oh,
oh. I'm Morocco. This is Fuji. We're here to see the Seahawk.
Okay.
You two little boys lost?
We're here on business.
You don't look like businessmen.
Too bad. We had a quarter million to invest in the import business. But if you're not interested, we're in the wrong place.
Wait a minute. Why didn't you say you wanted some imports? We have a special today on a little nose candy. A quarter of a million can get you a snootful.
But we want to deal with a Seahawk personally.
Who is this dude?
Don't worry about him. He's okay. He's from out of town. I want to get him a little something to chase his blues away.
Let me see your business card. The Seahawk can't be too careful. Impressive credentials. I'm sure the Seahawk will be glad to see you. Wait here.
We're about to become rich heroes, partner.
Now you're talking.
Nice work, boys.
Angelica, I don't get it.
You will.
Where's the Seahawk?
You're looking at him. Or her.
I don't believe this, Angelica.
My plan worked perfectly. Two cops personally deliver $250,000. Some present.
What are you gonna do to us?
The same thing that happened to Juan.
You killed your own brother?
Wise up. Juan and I were no more related than your partner here in the human race. Juan worked for me. Then he got smart and wanted to go into business for himself. Try to take away some of my best customers.
The Seahawk doesn't like competition.
I should have never hired a man. You can't trust them. Turk, tie him up. Nobody will try to stop us with two detectives tied to the front of the boat.
It is sucked in. You're just hanging out. And what, you're gonna have rope to go around
Once again, federal authorities are successful in their attempt to stop the local cocaine trafficking. Lieutenant, can you make a comment, please?
What's going on here?
This is one of the largest rings. Just a moment. What's this behind? Can you make a comment here, Lieutenant?
We're the ones who knew about.
And who are you, gentlemen? Who are you?
Vice Detectives Muraco and Fuji. We're the ones who knew about the drug ring.
And are you expecting a reward?
Reward? Of course we don't. Two honest cops like us, we don't want any reward. We do it for our country.
And you knew all along that the Seahawk was behind this?
That's right.
Very good thinking. From A to Z, we had it.
Oh, my. You have exceeded the previous Fuji pieces.
Oh, thank you very much.
This without a doubt, is definitely the worst one. There is no doubt. This is horrible. That's the worst piece of acting. I mean, the cuts, the shots.
Week in and week out, again and again, you show your lack of taste and talent.
Lack of taste and talent.
You sit here ridiculing that man. You just see a genius piece like that. I heard through the grapevine now that they're talking about a supporting actor role nomination for Mr. Fuji.
Very good.
The only thing supporting Mr. Fuji is going to get is something you can buy in an athletic shop. We'll be back as we continue with more TNT. Stay with us.